Today we will see how to connect external hard disk to the laptop. For that you have to connect your hard disk with your laptop USB with the help of this wire. This wire you are having two ends. One is your USB that you have to connect over here, and this one is your another end which you have to connect with your hard disk. So this particular end you have to connect to this side. This you have to connect. So I have connected that part to the hard disk of the wire, and now I will connect this USB with this USB port. I have connected this with USB port. Now you can see this light has been start. This is the indication that it has been connected, and on the monitor also you can see this line is coming, that Seagate battery is connected. Now you can go to the my computer. This is my computer. Over there you can see this is your Seagate battery. You can single click on over here. Here you want, you can create any kind of folder, any stuff. Let's say I want to create one folder over here, and I will name it as dummy. I can create inside dummy whatever thing I want to keep. I can keep photos, albums and like that. To eject it, what you can do, just go down here. You are having this triangle shape thing, just click over there. Here you are having this battery kind of thing. When you will hover on that, you can see there is a pop-up is coming. Safely remove hardware and eject media. Just click over this and go to the eject BUP Slim BL. This is the name of your hard disk, and you can eject it from here. Without doing this last step also, you can remove your hard disk, but it is recommended to take out your hard disk after doing this process only. Otherwise it can corrupt your hard disk. It's not good for the life of your hard disk or any external device, not only hard disk. So in this way you can now remove this from here also, and according to the size of your hard disk you can keep the data, transfer the data from your laptop to the hard disk, and keep it this hard disk anywhere in the safety bags. They provide you the safety bags also, and if you want you can take it, because it is portable, you can take it anywhere, and you can transfer the data from this hard disk to the laptop also. So this is the way you can connect and use the external hard disk. Hope you like our video. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.